We've just done our first pass of Uzbekistan on our way to Tajikistan. 1650 meters, and Barry hit 7,000 kilometers.
7,000! Get in there!
And now we're on a massive downhill. Massive breaks in the middle of the day, but going up passes like this one, it was a lovely 5% for 2 hours, and then we get to ride downhill. It's just perfect. Really loving it. I'm really excited about Tajikistan. I can't wait. I know I originally didn't plan to do it and skip it, but I'd be dreaming of this. I'm so excited. This is great.